Hello friends, in this video I will tell you the use of blockchain technology in marketing. I am Dr. Seema Gupta and welcome back to my channel. The current blockchain market is valued at $3.67 billion and it is expected to grow at a phenomenal rate of 82%. About 90% of the banks in US and Europe have started investing in blockchain technologies since 2018. Blockchain technology is extensively used in cryptocurrencies. You can refer to my previous videos on cryptocurrencies to know more. And if you like my video, then hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Now the question is, how is blockchain technology more effective? Now in the age of increasing data breaches, like the 2016 US election, the scandal, users are more concerned about data that the apps are sharing. Blockchain technology is completely removing the ability of companies to use user data without their permission. For example, if you are using the services of an e-commerce website A, you are consenting A to use your data to give you better products. However, A might share your data with companies B and C without your consent and without informing you. The blockchain technology here changes everything. So when you share your data with A, the information gets recorded on the public ledger. And if A shares your data with B and C without your permission, then that transaction also gets recorded on the public ledger, thereby increasing transparency and security. Now the question is, how will it be useful for companies or marketing agencies? Till date, companies are relying heavily on the user data provided by apps like Facebook and Google. However, due to the rise of fake followers, bot accounts, the reliability and accuracy of the data is reducing. And as a result, companies are making losses in billions. Also, due to the increasing presence of middlemen, the actual money earned by the company is reducing. So with the help of blockchain technology, it verifies each and every activity that is happening and the companies can directly interact with their consumers, thus increasing the quality of the products. Now, is it a win-win situation for the user and the company? The answer is yes. Since there are no middlemen, the entire process becomes transparent, thus increasing brand loyalty. That means better customer retention. On an average, it costs a company 5 times more to acquire a customer than to retain the old customer. Since the middleman is eliminated from the system, companies can pay users for viewing ads. Now the question you may have is, how do I ensure that companies will pay me for my data and for viewing the ad? Now, since the entire process is happening on blockchains, the transactions can be carried out using smart contracts. Smart contracts is nothing but a computer program that executes the deal between two or more parties. Say, I agree to share my data with a company in exchange for a given amount on a specified date. So the smart contract will wait for me to approve sending of my data and the company to deposit the money. Once this happens, the data is sent to the company and I get my money. If for some reason one of the parties does not fulfill the contract is cancelled at that instant. And since all the contracts are stored in the blockchain, once it is formed, it is impossible to alter its condition, thus ensuring a transparent and fair transaction. So this brings me to the end of this video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, hit the like button. Ask your questions in the comment section. Subscribe to the channel. See you soon. Until then, bye.